thousands of movie-going fans packed Hollywood on Tuesday.
Katie, over here, are you ready?
All hoping to get a glimpse of Katy Perry at the worldwide premiere of the movie, Katy Perry, Part of Me, in 3D.
I hope that it inspires people to absolutely live out their dreams.
Not only were audiences treated to the film, but Hollywood Boulevard was closed down for a special concert performance. Throngs of people packed the street to see Katy perform some of her biggest hits.
Baby, you're a firework.
At the end of the day, I'm just kind of like a normal girl who had a dream.
Make him go,
and hustled all the way here.
She's just not afraid to be herself, and she's inspired me in so many ways.
By her story. I can't wait to find out more about her life.
It's always been inside of you, you.
The bad that comes along with the good is a journey. And I learned so much from that journey.
Oh, she's not afraid to be herself and to be unique.
When people go and see my movie, I want them to know the experience that I went through to get to the place where I'm at now.
As you shoot across the sky.
The movie, Katy Perry, Part of Me, in 3D, opens July 5th, only in theaters. Rated PG.